Then.
Woo!
Now.
Acknowledge me.
The king of kings.
You can't see me.
Forever. Together.
Submission rules apply in this match. That means there is only a painful end in sight.
That's right, Michael. Only a submission will stop this match now. Only hurting your opponent to the point of quitting will make you the winner. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Ring awareness is often overlooked in a submission match. Sure, there's no rope breaks, but they're still handy for making escapes or adding extra torque to an attack.
That's great advice, Corey. Smart positioning could be what decides the match. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, man!
Taking this fight onto that equipment pile.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And he locks in a terrific core strength. And that breaks the hold.
And good thing all that equipment is sturdy, because there's a solid chance someone's getting thrown into it.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
getting up, but it doesn't even
Please, stay down.
Looks like you get your wish, Saxton. This brawl is over.